Stan.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
Revenge. That might be something he could have understood.
This ain't just revenge. It's about stopping the man.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some biz first. Okay, we leave our horses by the bridge. Then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
We looking for him? Searching this way. We're meant to go over here.
There! Cleek! Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop! Stop! Stop!
I'll head him off!
Can't escape us, Cleek! Ain't no point in trying.
Move! Come here,
stay
friend!
Alive.
Huh? He got past.
Hello, Cleek. Remember us?
Get away from me!
John, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, 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 we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Where's Micah?
Micah, I ain't seen you. Wait. Hey.
Make him talk, John.
Stop.
Give it to him.
No.
Come on.
Where is he? Oh. Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Get up.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
No, shit, no!
Here we go.
John, bring him here.
Oh, my neck!
Come on!
No.
You
stop.
Heard the lady. Get up there!
Stop!
Come on! Move!
I swear!
Keep moving!
Come here, you bastard! All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike?
Hello, dude.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need for this.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish. Jesus. Piece of shit.
Well done.
Let's move on. Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
Be a good girl now.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
Take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
Keep up, won't you?
Stay with me from now on.
Just Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit. Get him, John.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got to
take care of? Sure.
Just you left, it. Is it?
Yeah. Just me. I ain't here for you. Just Micah. So get out of my way and make it quick.
You ain't getting any further than right here.
I was kind of hoping you'd say that. job! We gotta be close! Mikey, come out here!
Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I.
What are you doing here, Dutch? What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
No, I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did.
Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something. I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin, it's Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust, and God is never rushed, commonly by my side, right here. Red, I love you and the world. It seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, commonly by my side, right here. Red, I love you in the world. Oh, the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, commonly by my side, right here. Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you in the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg. I can't stay no more, commonly by my side, right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world. Thank you. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world, you got me running round. Heard a voice, it told me settle down. With the moonlight as my glass, feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. I go on. Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
Desert road, desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been
oh.
Thank you. Oh.